Can't you even make a fist?
Stones in there?
Looks to me like you're getting tired. You think you could do that again?
Or most of something.
This is just a compilation of a few beach hunts from September and the beginning of October 2012. No gold or diamonds, but I hope you enjoy it anyway.
Definitely my first pair of binoculars. Not much good. Just pulled these out too, out of the surf. Ray-Bans. Made in Italy. These aren't cheap. They don't look like they're scratched either. Nice. What do you think? Not bad, eh? It's crystal clear. Only been here about an hour and I got two rings already. It's the smallest ring I've ever seen. This one's not silver, I don't think, but this one's stamp 925, so. Pretty good start. Damn. Be good for a pirate, I guess.
Well, it's 4:30 a.m. 2 hours to the beach. I better find something.
So it's about 8 a.m. here. Breakfast at Tiffany's. There we go. Silver Tiffany from just right over there. Good start. Well, we've just been searching this scorched piece of earth here, and right under the surface, this looks like it was just dropped yesterday. That's two Tiffany today. Don't know if you can see that. T and Co. 925. Nice. Okay. This is a severely damaged ring. That's a severely damaged individual. Pulled this out about 20 minutes ago. I was too lazy to film it. Pretty cool though, it says 925 at the bottom. Little dragon pendant. Might actually clean that up and use it. More silver has found its way into my scoop. The garbage from the Sovereign Elite. A few pull tabs there. It's a lot of digging. Not bad though. Good change. Four silvers. Not bad. Here's a pile of E-Track garbage. I think I got five silvers. Not bad coins. Got two Tiffany's. These two here. Not bad. And I think we're done because it's about 800 degrees out here. Yeah, 12:47. Oh. If it's in here or not. No. What the heck? Damn, I have got to get a bigger memory card. That was bad timing, but check this out. What have we got here? So this came in at 12:47, which is kind of an odd number. I get 45s and 46s, but Looks like a little diamond in there, chain. With a ring that says something, got a little stone. And it says silver. That's not too bad. Eyeball find. Looks like another Zippo. The Matrix. Well, I'd say somebody's gonna miss this. Obviously toasted. Well, just got this one. It's probably the best one of the day. It says, 925 in there somewhere. Nice big heavy one. Ties. Couple stones in there. It's a nice silver ring. Might even fit. Hold on here. Oh, it does. Actually, a little bit big. I'm just out at one of my favorite freshwater beaches here, and I've been very lazy about filming today. I haven't filmed anything, but done pretty good so far. What, 7 pieces of silver anyway? It's a nice looking stone. No gold or platinum, but that's what I got today in the fresh water. Actually, not in the water, just right up on the beach. Another day at the beach. Wow. Well, here's about 6 hours digging. It's 3 hours with the E-Track, about 2 hours with the DF. But with the DF, this is what you're digging. A lot of this stuff. Now that's dedication. It's freezing out here. Well, I tried the DF again. It was utterly confusing. And I found nothing but nails and this. Which is a nice, big, heavy silver chain, 925 silver. A lot of work to get it though. Another haul, another day. Had a Gucci in there. Today was way too windy for filming. Nice, that was a nice 1247. No mistake, that one. Well, today was pretty hard going, actually. I don't know, it was about 5 hours. Got some good clad there. By about $30. There's the rings. I don't know. That's gold colored. Probably brass. But these three. Silver for sure. They're probably junkers. So I don't know. Not up to the usual standard.
Big pile of garbage.
Oh gosh, another detecting groupie. No, I didn't find anything nice for you. So this is basically all I found in the, I think it was five hunts, I guess it was. Minus a few little items that my daughter claimed, but this is about it. So not bad. It's about 5 days worth of detecting. And after I pulled out all the ones I wasn't sure about and the obvious junk, like these little trinkets here, and I weighed it all up, and not bad, 214 grams. Again, minus a few rings that I didn't include here, but not too bad. For 5 days detecting, I'm pretty darn happy.